Hi guys. So I was a little fired up. We're doing a sales blitz and we started talking about mindset. Okay. So once you guys are hopping on, say hey. If you are on the replay, comment replay. All right. Mindset is so huge in this business. Why is it huge? Is because if you go into a message and you don't think that they're going to buy from you, they're not going to. Surprise, surprise. They're not going to. If you don't believe in yourself, why should they believe in you? Okay. Mindset is so big in this business. If you don't know your products, if you don't stand behind that product, then you're not going to sell that product. You have to be positive. You have to not give up. This business is not easy. This business is hard, but it's worth it. You have every single tool in your hands right now to do whatever you want to with your life. You cannot be defined by everybody else and what they're all thinking. Okay. Mindset is so big, so big. If you are doing all of the things, you're not getting sales, you need to look in the mirror and you need to look towards yourself. I say that in the most loving way possible because I was a victim of this. Okay. I was one that would go into a messenger and I would be like, she's not going to buy from me. And guess what? They never bought from me. Okay. I spent an entire year working my business without doing personal development. And it wasn't until I did that personal development, started to believe in myself as a salesperson and as an individual who stood behind these products, that I decided that it was time and I hit green. Then I hit green again and I was successfully growing my business, growing my network. If you don't believe that you are selling a good product, then you're not gonna sell it. You have to go into the message thinking that you're gonna get the sale. You have to go into a live thinking that you're gonna get 10,000 viewers. You have to go into a party knowing that it's gonna qualify. If you go into that party thinking it's not gonna qualify, it is not going to qualify. Because you know what? You are psyching yourself out and then you're not going to give your 110% into that party. If you go in there and you're thinking it's not going to be successful because you are already setting yourself up for failure. You have to go in with a positive mindset, with the motivation. You have to self-motivate yourself every single day to post, to go live, to do your VIP groups, to do parties, to whatever you're doing, to lead your team. It doesn't matter. You have to believe in your capabilities as an individual, not just as a leader, not just as a salesperson, but as an individual. You have to know what you're capable of and you have to be so passionate about it, and people will respond to that. People are attracted to other people who are positive and who are spreading what they love. If you are talking negative, then you are going to get a lot of negative feedback. You're not going to get people that are going to trust you because you are so negative of a person. If you are super positive and if you're uplifting and you are empowering all of these women, and if you are talking about all of these amazing products and you're standing behind these, that is huge. That is what people are drawn to, okay? That was my turning point in my business, was my mindset. My mindset shifted. I started to do that personal development. I started to believe in everything that was going to go right. I stopped believing in what could go wrong, and I started to believe in what could go right. The glass can either be half full or it can be half empty. If you go into it going half empty, then you're going to come out with an empty cup. If you go in with it being half full, then you're going to come up with a full cup. Mindset is so big. It shows your confidence. If you go into that sale and you're messaging somebody back and forth and you are like, you know, I don't know if she's going to buy it, it's going to read between the lines. She's going to see that and then she's not going to purchase from you. I have had many of people who didn't purchase from me in that first year and went to somebody else who was confident in themselves and knew that they were going to get the sale. Mindset over absolutely everything. Personal development over absolutely everything. There's no excuses in this business. None. I don't take any excuses from my team. Zero. I don't want to hear them because you know what? We all have our own battles. We all have our own past story. But you know what? I made damn sure that I was going to make this successful, and I'm doing that because I wanted it so bad. If you want it that bad and that bad enough, you will find any single way to make it happen. When I first started this business out, I would hustle my butt until I had enough commission to go buy diapers, till I had enough commission for my husband to go to work the next day. That was my drive in the beginning. So you have to not give up. You have to Continue to push yourself forward. You can't give up after a week of having zero sales. You can't give up a month after joining when you've had zero people follow you. You have to just continue to push yourself. Consistency is key and mindset is everything. The confidence that you radiate is what you are going to bring into your business, okay? So, like I said, I was a little fired up about this. Sometimes I get like super fired up about mindset because it is so, so stinking huge. It is so big, okay? I have spent a lot of time thinking the negative stuff and that I was not doing, and it has directly impacted everything around me, absolutely everything. As soon as I started to change my mind to believe in the positive things, to see things at a different angle, that's when everything shifted. You have to not give up. You have to be confident within yourself as a person. If you just joined, that's okay. If you don't have the answer, that's okay. You can be like, hey, guess what? You know what? That's okay. I just joined. I'm going to go ask my sponsor. Can you give me 5 minutes? That's what you do, okay? People like honesty. They love confidence. They love the passion. They love the drive. They love seeing other people succeed. It is addicting to see other people succeed, okay? So put your positive pants on. There's no excuses. Zero excuses. I want you to take those excuses and throw them in the trash can, okay? Because you know what? I don't care. You don't have time. Guess what? There's girls on my team that don't have time. You don't have Wi-Fi? Girl, go to Starbucks. You don't have money to go buy a new charger. Go hustle your business so you can go buy a new charger. If you don't have money to pay your rent, you go hustle your gosh dang business. You guys have everything in the palm of your hands right now. What you do with it is up to you. It is not your sponsor. It is not your sideline sisters. It is solely in your hands. It's not in your team's hands. It is in your hands. Your team will follow your footsteps. If your footsteps are positivity and never giving up and passion and drive and motivation, they're gonna follow, okay? I love you all and I hope this helped. Go put your hustle pants on. Go put your positive pants on. Drop the excuses. No excuses necessary. Your excuses are defining you. Your excuses are defining you. Bye, guys.